This is Mill Village Shopping Center, Sudbury, Massachusetts. There's Mathusium Learning Center. So exciting! Dunkin' Donuts, UPS. There's Franco's. I don't even know. And it all has like the Mill Village signage. Duck Soup, Wendy Wheeler. What is that? Oh, it's a salon. And this is an elevator. And this is the office suites. Downstairs is the basement. Here it is. Let's go to B, just so you can see. It's the basement. Door slam. And here's the basement that I'm not going to get out, so I'm just going to press the 2. It's the basement of Mill Village Mall or shopping center. 2 is where the actual offices are. It's a nice elevator. It's one of the nicer shopping centers slash office malls. But that. Oh, I forgot I need to show you something. Hi. There's a car. Yeah, I'm gonna go with the elevator. Since I just feel like it. Shorter. Just outside, no, just outside. Come. I'm gonna say it's gone. Okay, I didn't get confused. That's 21 people. Not bad. Now 20 people can get in this. Hey, 20 people, come on in. This is where the offices are. Street.
pink carpet, and that shouldn't tell you.
First time I went in here to film an elevator video,
I did not realize that those connected. So I thought, no elevator. So I just went in here. Why not?
Darn it. And then, and I looked down the hallway and I'm like, there's no elevator. Then I go around and then I see one. Nice job. Seven. Very, very nice job. Pink carpet. It's not a pink carpet. I know. Again. White. If you stand here, push, just so you can kind of see it better. We should have built an enclosed mall here, but we got a strip center. Here we go outside. That was an action-packed video. And really? That's your friend. If you like my outdoor stuff, that's my friend. So, more stuff there. Dev life. That's the elevator. Or no, this is. That's it. If you lean up against this wall, the brick wall with elevators, you can hear sushi. Zagat. What's in here? Nothing. Okay, that's it. Again, show you. So that's the elevator. You can see this Mill Village sign. Mill Village. Okay.
That's it.